too empty here. So what I'm gonna do, I put a, again, just like the beginning when you're doing your straight line, right? See? I put a nice soft color back here to start and say, okay, here will be my second tree line. After I do that, then you can go in the same color, no dark this time, because we want it to be kind of in a misty distance.